close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. Good mornings, welcome back to my channel. I am doing a 2024 morning routine. I am so excited. Today is January 2nd. I have started the year off pretty strong, you know what I'm saying? So one of my goals this year is to do my five prayers a day and just did my morning prayer. And it is about like 7:52 a.m. right now. I set the alarm for 7 a.m. Woke up around 7:06 a.m. You know, did the praying, fixed the bed, opened up the blinds. Probably my New Year's resolution is to open my blinds up all the way every morning because it's beautiful. And it's a discipline of having a routine and doing something that should be done. Okay, these blinds should be open and I should enjoy the beauty of the city. And then, you know, I brush my teeth. Now I am gonna actually go to the gym in the morning today. Yesterday I went like later in the afternoon, but today I'm gonna go in the morning. That's the part of waking up early in the morning and getting things out the way. Now I might not do it every morning. I might not do the gym every morning and do it later in the afternoons, but today if it's to do it now. But if I'm not gonna do gyms in the morning other days, I'm gonna be working on content stuff, editing or do my other creative videos, whatever it is. So I'm excited. We're gonna head to the gym. We got some few things to get done today, all right? After the gym, gotta go grocery shopping, then make any breakfast, then start working. So I'm gonna take you guys to the gym with me. So let's go. Yeah! All right, guys, let's go. We got to the gym. We got that gym outfit on. We are vibing. We got the energy. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, and good morning to you guys from my little spider plant that has never made it to soil. Poor thing. One day. Just bear with me. All right, guys, two things we need, chapstick and lotion, because these hands are dry and cracking, lips are dry and cracking. Gotta make sure it's moist and so we're not, you know, dying out here. And by the way, yep, you guys, I'll do this. When I put lotion, I put it on top of my hands because I'm using the inside of my hands with the phone and stuff. It's just never comfortable. So I always do the top and then to get these little, will these be cuticles, whatever they are, I use my knuckles to go whoop, like get it all in there, you know what I'm saying? And I go like side to jigsaw up in this bitch. Do what you gotta do. There you go, get the lotion on and the inside of my hands, I never see daylight. You guys, mornings always feel so amazing to wake up and start your day and watch the day happen. I'm so happy. The goal is obviously to wake up every morning and start your day. All right, so I start my workout with a walking around the track like two or three times, and then just to get my body started, and then I can, you know, get the energy and start working out. Thank you.
Just like the street lights lit this town, like a fire in a blaze, gotta burn it down. Can't be afraid to leave this out. We got this far, don't know how.
Alright you guys, I finished off my workout with the running and then here I am. Let's go grocery shopping. Alright you guys, so I'm done with the gym. We're gonna go to the grocery store. I'm gonna go to the different Kroger today. I always go to the one on South High area. Now I'm gonna go to the Short North area. There's a North Kroger and a South one. But like the street in the South one is not South High. It's like Sycamore Street. But cause like the North Kroger is closer to me now because I'm at the gym, but I feel like when I'm in my apartment they're like the same distance away from me, honestly. One is north, one is south. All right but let's go. I'm excited to shop at this Kroger. I've been there before. This one is like where a lot of the OSU students go. It's like a campus Kroger, so it'll be fun. It's always packed. We'll see what it feels like, so let's head out. This is the Kroger on campus area. You guys, clap your hands if you want me to do the apartment tourings of this building. I have never done that, and I hope they say yes. You know what I'm saying? They're building more. I can't wait to tour. But yeah, let me know if this is called a verb, I think. But yeah, let's go grocery shop. All right, first thing I need is water. What is your favorite apple, y'all? Mine's are, this is the best. And I like the green apples also. These. Hey.
Place your item in the bagging area. Enter your item. To place your item in the bag.
All right. Just got back in the house. I'm about to jump in the shower, take a quick shower, and then make breakfast and eat, and then start my day, y'all. We gotta go, go, go. We gotta go, go. Turn the shower on. Put it here up. Let's go. See you guys at breakfast. All right, so I took a shower, and now time to eat. You guys, I got an orange juice. I'm out of coffee, but I didn't get coffee because I guess I'm trying not to drink coffee right now. Let's see. I just don't like orange juice in the winter because it's cold. Coffee is nice and warm. But let's see how much I can last without coffee in the morning. So I was like, okay, let's be healthy. So I didn't get coffee, okay? This is my water. I brought like 3 bottles of water or something from the big pack because it's a huge pack. I don't want to carry it all across the freaking street to get to my apartment. So I like are being small amounts at a time. Cucumber that I'm gonna make a salad for dinner with, some avocados, strawberries, onion for the salad, dark red apples, mashed potatoes, bananas, and then tomatoes for the salad. All right, we got the grocery haul. Time to cook breakfast. Yay! In case I want my groceries in the thumbnail, I laid it out like this so I can take a picture, but you guys can get a little look too. Woo! If you're living your best life and you know it. Hey. You guys, I have a little bit of cream cheese left, so it'll get me through today. But I didn't even think to get cheese, y'all. So I'm out of cheese. My scrambled eggs are gonna be depressing and plain, but all right, it's all right, it's all right. Let's go. All right, here is the breakfast, you guys. Yum, yum, yum. View while eating breakfast. Of course, I'm watching stuff on the YouTube too, but double ganger. So I ate my breakfast, washed the dishes, and now, you guys, I'm just waiting for orders to come in so I can go make some money. And until then, I'm gonna try to see if I can slowly start transporting my videos from my phone to my laptop and get this vlog editing started. You know, it wasn't even a good order. But yeah, I'm gonna start editing these vlogs and then post them. With that being said, that wraps up my morning routine. I feel very happy and very productive. It's been a good day so far. Thank you so much for watching. I hope, if anything, this morning routine inspires you to get up and do what you need to do. It feels good. It feels good to get up and go work out just for your own happiness, for your own health. You just feel amazing. Like, so sorry again, because like I have the Uber app open because the orders keep coming in. So with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. I'll see you guys in my next vlog. Until next time, goodbye.